Good evening and happy Easter, Northern Michigan. We are coming to you from a sunny Boston, Massachusetts, where tomorrow on Patriots Day, 37,000 runners will take part in the Boston Marathon. Yesterday, we joined you from the quaint New England-style town of Hopkinton, where it will all start tomorrow. Well, tomorrow we're going to take you to the finish line. But for right now, we're joining you from about the midway point on the course. It is a hilly course. I had an opportunity to drive it yesterday. We also had the opportunity yesterday to go down to the finish line, to Boylston Street. And I have to be honest, it was strange to see the finish line, a finish line that unfortunately we have seen in the news over the last year for all the wrong reasons. At the finish line this year, you get a sensation that this is a community that is trying to balance honoring and marking the tragedy of last year, and yet at the same time taking back what it means to finish the Boston Marathon and to be Boston strong. It is a delicate balance, but it is one that you can feel this community is really trying to get right. There is added security this year. There is a presence in downtown Boston. It is a situation where, as a runner, I feel very safe, and I'm very excited about tomorrow. We, of course, will continue to bring you coverage throughout the race tomorrow on Facebook and Twitter, and tomorrow night, hopefully, a recap of an incredibly special Boston Marathon. But for now, reporting from Boston, Mark Shillette, 7 & 4 News.